Truth and money never lie, no. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah.
Okay. Come in today. Yeah, this is Josh's sound cube I ordered for him. Yeah. Let's open this thing up. Shoddy camera work. Start doing it by yourself. Oh, a box in a box. In a box. Inside another box?
Yeah.
Ugh. Jeez. Hold on. Ugh. Yeah, a little update. Kind of what's going on. It's been like a week or two. I shot a video. More decals. So, let's see. Oh, baby. Josh's HDC 18. Yeah, that would be going into his Jeep. Hold on. I'm gonna try to set you down here. I don't know what that's gonna look like. What? Come on. Pretty good looking speaker. Ooh. Yes. Shiny. Cool. So yeah, guys, this is where Josh's build. We'll probably be doing some boxes this weekend. Just to kind of show you, there's the 18 that we ordered. But just to show you what I got going on here. What's that? ZB4, it had twins. There's my SA8s that I picked up from a friend of mine. These things are beefy little. These are the V2s. Beefy little bastards. So, be doing a center console build for that to go in my truck. For the meantime, that come with it, whole prefag box. I picked this up also from team member 2. I'm not putting this on those, no. I'm gonna put the 3.5K. There's my amp rack out of my truck. Put the 3.5K in there on those 8s. This is the new flare. 6-inch player from Benjamin at Big Ass Sports to replace this one, because if you see how when you screw it, it don't really mount flush. That's why I come out with the new wider flare, so that way when you put it in, it'll mount flush to the wood. So yeah, so I got that to put in there once I get the ZV5 and get that one sold. Then I got, let's see, what else we got? I got all kinds of goodies right here. Then I got another Big Ass Sports for, this was going to be mine. I was going to do it for the 8s I'll just order another one. John, who had the shallow mount 10s in his black truck, he upgraded to some SAs, some SA 10s. So we need to get them in a big ass port because the port that we have in there is just too small. So, but anyway, yeah, that's kind of what's going on here at Team Darkside. Still trying to get the work truck done. Like I said, just bills, man. Got to pay bills first. So should be putting the deadener and stuff in soon. Hopefully this weekend. So like I said, because I know Josh is going to want to build his box to go with his nice brand new 18 that he just got. And I called up Josh just to make sure that it was okay for me to open his package, man. That's just who I am. Just because it come to my house doesn't mean I'm just going to open someone else's stuff up, even though they're on the team. He's like, go ahead, man. I figure you already done that. But no, respect. But anyway, so, well, I'm shooting this during the middle of the work day, so just figure I had to stop in and check it out for myself. So, oh, I got a new iPhone 7. This camera's amazing. So anyway, thanks for subscribing. Subscribers are almost up to 85 subscribers now, which is pretty cool, man. I didn't think that, you know, I would have that many subscribers, you know, but it don't sound like a lot, but to me it is. I mean, I started off with 6 and like half of them were from family members, but so like I said, appreciate you guys. Stay tuned. More things to come from Team Darkside. I'll holler at you later. Peace. Me, is it me? Say it's us, say it's us.